decimal to binary encoder training key. Order code is 38681. So this is the training key. These are the input switches from I0 to I15. These are the LEDs to indicate the status of input. This is, there are three ICs, 74148. To these ICs helps to build the hexadecimal to binary encoder. And these are the outputs, Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, and this is the LED indicators to show the output status. This is main switch to turn on or off the key. And this is the user manual. This is included with this key. This is the truth table for hexadecimal to binary encoder. And using this key, we will verify this truth table. So I have turned on the key. So first, keep all the switches at high position, that is one position. Now we will give active low to the input switches one by one, and we will verify the output. So first I am giving I0. So we can see this 0 0. Now I am giving 1. We can see the LED is glowing. This is the binary equivalent of 1. Now 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, this is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. This is the binary equivalent of 15. Like this, you can verify the truth table by using this key.